Ozonetel is a company which is a cloud-based company which gives cloud technologies for all its customers instead of the manual interaction which was happening for the last in the olden days where everything was manual intervention. Let's take for example my product, one such product is BizPhone. So BizPhone is a product which it is eliminating the previously EPBX product. In case of EPBX product, we used to have a set of box wherein a box which has to be set in office, which will be connected to each and every extension within the office. In case in that kind of instances where if there is any disconnect between the EPBX box and the agents or extensions, so there was complete loss of business, and that is one thing which is internal to the employees. But when it comes to the outside customers, if the outside sales call, let's take a sales call which is very important for any company. So if one sales call has been missed to the business, it's a loss of business, one loss of business to the company. So to avoid that business, what we have done is each and every call we have made it over the internet. So a sales call which, if in case in this my cloud technology, if a sales call has been missed, so what we are doing is we are immediately sending a SMS alert to the corresponding department manager, or the call can be routed back to some other available agents. Let's take an example. There is a sales department which has got three agents. So when the call has been routed to one agent in the sales department, if the routed agent is not answered for any reason, let's say he is on the driving. So obviously when he is on driving, he will not be able to answer. So in that case, what the BizPhone will be doing is, when the call is not answered by the first agent, automatically this call will be routed back to the second agent. So in that way, we can avoid any missed call for the sales department. That is one of the basic feature advantage in the BizPhone.
So do I tie up with any other companies?
We have a lot of customers like APSRTC, many such financial institutes, educational institutions, automobile industries, automobile service centers like Trident, Hyundai, Pradham Motors, many such automobile things.